frustration. He really can't believe what has transpired here tonight. Far from what he had planned, one would assume.
R-Truth from behind is dropping John Morrison right in the back of his head.
Oh, no! Oh, what a running knee again. Another hard blow to the head, and Morrison is in dire straits here on the outside.
A complete frustration from R-Truth. I can't say I blame the guy. His opportunity at the prize, the WWE Championship, went up in smoke. The opportunity of a lifetime thrown away tonight by R-Truth.
Somebody needs to stop through that. Not through here.
Oh, he's leaving. Thank goodness R-Truth is. Oh, it's not. Oh, man. Man, that was a nasty, vile blow to the head of John Morrison by R-Truth.
You did this, John. You did it.